Here? I saw the ambulance roll.
Thank you. evening. My name is JP Harlica. I'm a lieutenant with the Houston Police Department. This evening, a little after 11, about 11:10, Northeast Patrol was dispatched to Orville and Homestead regarding a shooting just occurred. When they arrived, they found one male shot in the street. He was laying in front of a Airbnb house that had been rented and a pool party was thrown. There were several people at the party, but nobody at the party has either knows him or has admitted to knowing him yet. Nobody has seen anything, according to all the witnesses so far. So at this time, if anybody has any information, if they'll call Crimestoppers or HPD Homicide Division, it'd be appreciated. The male was treated here on the scene by individuals from the party until HFD got here. At that point, they transported him to a local area hospital where he was pronounced deceased. And that's the only information we have now. We have a male who is 20 years of age and shot multiple times in the middle of the street.
Thank you, sir.